In 100 meters, Biffin Roman. We can see in lane one, Gomez Rodriguez Lola from University of Valladolid in Spain. Second lane for Vos Katarina from University of Leipzig, and third lane for Troca Carolina from University of Modena and Reggio Emilia. Lane 4 for Fatras Emily from Aix-Marseille University in France, and lane 5 for Ayman Said Ahmed Osman Fatma from Anshams University. Sixth lane for Galaset Mohamed Ibrahim Mariam from Helwan University, and seventh lane for Magoga Viola from University of Padua. Lane 8 for Vince Lara from University of Pax.
What's your name and where do you come from?
I'm Jan Molicicco and I come from Rome, Italy.
And which university do you represent?
I represent the Politecnico di Milano University.
So tell us about the race. How was it? How was the experience?
It was a really good experience because I wasn't expecting these results since I had COVID since last week. And I didn't really have much time to train, so I'm really, really satisfied.
Thank you very much and congratulations.
Good luck to the others.
So they're about to start. They're ready, and the race started.
What's your name and where do you come from?
My name is Davide, I came from Turin.
They're at the end. It's finished, it's over.
Where do you come from?
My name is Davide and I came from the University of Turin.
What can you tell us about the experience here? How was the race?
Yeah, it was a tough race, but third place is my second
and
podium.
So first place for Magoga Viola from University of Padua.
Thank you very much and congratulations again.
Thank you.
Troca Carolina from University of Modena Reggio Emilia. Third place for Ayman Said Ahmed Osman Fatma. And now the medal ceremony regarding the women's 100 meters Biffin. Let me introduce you Mauro Nasciuti, giving the medals, and Alexandro Xiarkos giving the gifts. Padma, representing Shams University. Second place silver medal for Trocca Carolina, representing University of Modena and Reggio Emilia. Padua, Magoga Viola.